did take quite a long time, but after a while, you come around and accept the harsh reality. And no matter how manic you get, how on top of the world you might be, how much God you can literally feel coursing through your veins, you are still a human, with fragile bones that break, tired muscles that tear. You begin to realize that ultimately, as long as our beautiful, infinite souls are confined in these incredibly finite bodies, it will, at some point, all come crashing down.